This video uses AirEngine 6760R51 as examples to describe how to install an outdoor AP. It is recommended that the devices be installed in the preceding positions. Prepare appropriate tools and protective gear before installation, as this operation may occur at a potentially dangerous height. Ensure that qualified experts perform the installation. If using sharp items to open the packaging, take care not to damage the device inside. To pre-install the AP mounting bracket, prepare the components displayed above. Secure the AP mounting bracket on the AP. To install an AP on a pole, prepare the components displayed above. Lead the hose clamp through the square holes on the pole mounting bracket. Secure the bracket on the pole. Remove the topmost screw from the pole mounting bracket. Mount the AP on the bracket. And tighten the screw until it passes through the hole in the horizontal scale plate. Adjust the horizontal and vertical angles of the device using the scale plate. Tighten all screws. Route the Ethernet cable through the waterproof PG connector. Connect the Ethernet cable to the PoE in port on the AP. Connect the ground cable. After connecting the cables, bind them according to the specifications. Verify the installation. Request technical engineers to perform power on commissioning.